knocks it down.
Pass it to Xavier. Xavier gets around Darius Hall. Pass to Jacob Cook or Neufeld. Neufeld works around Holmes. Crosses midcourt. Layton working around Franklin. He throws it up. Gives it over to Garrett Short. Short now to Darius. He takes a long three. And that one rattles home. 9 points for him tonight. Garrett Short pulls up right in the lock of the game. Short gets it inside to Franklin on the other side. Franklin kicks out to Xavier for an open look from three. In addition, the Pels will slow down a bit with it. Jacob Cook works to the paint, works through the double team, spins around and leads. Out pass to Garrett Cook. Cook in the double team finds Aaron Franklin. Franklin open three. Bang. Cook jumps the pass intended for an Northcutt. Cook is fouled and he gets it to fall. On average. Pass to Darius Holmes. Holmes open three. He's three. Gives it out to Garrett Short. The double team passes it to Cook. Cook on the inside to Darius. He's up here in the second half. Pass inside to Jacob Cook. He works around two horses. And now inside to Garrett Short. And he. Xavier. To drive the far side. He leaves his handle. Picked up by Macias. Pablo corner three. Knocks him. Seth Howe. Matt Cooper on the floor. Xavier Holmes. Steals. Takes it up. Bounce pass into Cook. Cook trying to work around Hutzel, gets him off his feet, he drives. Darius bounce pass to Cook and out. Quick pass to Xavier, what about taking it up for three, passes it out to Holmes. Holmes a deep three. Short gets you a team, Matusik off his feet. Arvizu stares down a three. Live HTV on MyBasin.com. 17-7, we're in the second quarter. KU starts with the ball. Tries to work around, lays it up and in. Inbound pass is going to be knocked. Aaron Franklin grabs it. 6 seconds to go. Jacob Cook gets it. Pass inside to Taylor. Taylor knocks. Jacob gets it out to Darius. Pump fake, moves to mid-range. To up for Garrett Short. Xavier kicks to Darius. Darius drives the right block, kicks it outside to Darius. Now to Aaron. He takes a three. That one. Great steal there. It's picked up by Christian Taylor. He gives it to Aaron. He fights for the cover. Guarding the double team, pass it inside to Cook, a great scoop! Mike Tilson. Now another screen, he works to the basket. Darius against Tackett. Bounce pass inside to Cook, he draws contact. Back outside to Taylor in the corner. Inside to Jacob Cook, works around the post, a great move! Seconds is now Christian Taylor on the other side. Gets it to Franklin. Franklin for three, it's good! Maybe it's third block of the game. He gets the ball on the other side too. Gets it to Cook, back inside to Garrett.
Return to the Mac. Get up, what it is, what it is, what it is, what it is.
Looking for a way to get up out of the first layup. Guarded by Garrett Short. Ortega now diving to the basket. It's swatted away. Bounce pass out to Matusik. Hits it to Bird. Aguilar inside.
At the buzzer, off the glass, it falls at the third quarter buzzer.
I shed my skin and put my bones into everything I record to it.
Contested. Blocked by Aguilar. Now Hidden Valley in transition. Not second KU leads. Jacob Cook gets the pass from Xavier. He goes to work against Blake. Great move, Ty Clayton. Clayton being guarded on the inside by Franklin.
Arvizu drives to the basket. Pass to Cook.
Davis with it down. He's picked up by Short. And half court knocked away. Garrett Short. Basket all to himself. Lays it up and in. Broken up by Aaron Franklin. Franklin takes the middle. Xavier, cross court pass to Darius. Finds Christian Taylor. Taylor, corner three. Hall works to the basket. Bounce pass to Northcutt. Block. No good. Xavier with the rebound. He gets it to Taylor. Good. He knocks it off the inside of the rim. Darius Hall works to the basket. Passes it over to Garrett Short. Short inside to Short in the double team. Bounce pass to Franklin. He takes an open look from three. He finds Cook. Cook bounce pass to Xavier, and that is beautiful. The glass and rebound to Holmes. Holmes finds Xavier in transition. Bounce pass to Short. He lays it up and in. Thank you. Now to Darius Holmes. Works for the basket. Lays it up. Taylor tries to get it inside to Franklin. He does. Darius down the three-point arc. Gets it to Xavier. Xavier pump fake. Drives to the rim. And he finds a lane to the basket. Dunks at the buzzer. No. Franklin. Xavier Arvizu and Aaron Franklin. Cook. Fadeaway jumper. And it falls. He's going to find Garrett Short. Short back to Franklin. Franklin takes a three from the corner in front of the three-point arc. It's tipped away. Short gets it back after the scramble. Ball goes up against Birchfield. Throws up a fadeaway. And Darius. Xavier to Cook as he works on the right side. Cook in the double team. Jump shot. Fades. Lauby to the basket. He tries to throw up a mid-range jump, but it's not to go out of bounds. Pass into Franklin. Now inside to Jacob Cook. Cook lays it up and six straight points off three-pointers, and on the other side, back to Darius, takes the screen, and three-point. Rebounded by Murhoff. Macias with it now. Macias tries to split the double team, finds himself a great move to the basket. KU is going to take it. They get it inside to Murhoff on the other side. Murhoff, Arvizu to Darius Holmes. Holmes, great move to get open. KU stays with it. Pass goes into Darius Holmes. Xavier Arvizu trying to work into the paint, lays it up. Side, but backs out, gives it to Darius. 7 seconds now. Darius, he's going to drive towards the middle. He gets bumped in the left. Aiden Avila with it. He's going to go inside against Arvizu. Gets it to Tylan Blake. Heath Cook. Cook works to the basket, now finds Hutzel. Pass outside to Aaron Darius once again. Holmes drives the lane, gets it out to Franklin. Franklin shoots for three. That one's good. Number 24 for Mazzano, rather that 34. Oh, trail by six, 24-18. Darius takes the open three, knocks it. Short, working quickly the other side. Short finds Cook. Down low, guarded by Hustle. Great move to the back. Inside, Brady stole away by Jacob Cook. Cook in transition, two against two. Up off the glass and falls. Inside, loses it for a second, finds Darius. He will get it on the other side. Arvizu, top of the key, drives the lane on the right side, and he drives the basket, kicks it out, and it's blocked. Hidden Valley in the blue uniforms with the orange lettering as they fight against Xavier. Clock as that ball goes inside to him. Gets it back out to Darius. It's 35-29. Xavier amount. It's stolen away by Steven Luna for Mazzama. Luna behind the back. Taylor to Short in front of the student section. Xavier now inside about 10 feet from the basket. Fades away off the glass. Knocks it down. Xavier Arvizu working quickly. Jacob Cook pump fakes, gets everyone off their feet. Bounce pass to Jacob Cook. He's fighting for three guys. Dishes out to Taylor. Taylor, corner three. That one to Taylor. Good spacing from KU. Finds Darius an open. Look at it. The ball gets loose. Keeps it. Bounce through the legs of all. Arvizu. Now to Darius. Darius. Open look from three. Steven Luna against Franklin. He splits the double team. Step back, mid-range jumper. It's out to Franklin. Franklin on the inside. Christian Taylor. Short bounce pass to Darius. Darius over to Pablo. Pablo, long range three. It's good. We'll see what they use. Gives it now. Gets it to Xavier. Xavier drives the basket off the glass. It's good.
Morning comes and you know that you wanna stay. Close the blinds. Let's pretend that the time has changed. Keep our clothes on the floor, open up champagne. Let's continue tonight, come on, celebrate. That's how we do. Sometimes you gotta
go to Sandy. Sandy runs up the court, kicks it to Davis. Davis, 4 seconds now. Over to Nolan. Nolan with his toe on the line, knocks it down. His toe was on the line. His toe was on the line. Klamath Union is going to the state championship. For the first time since 1984, Klamath Union is going to Forest Grove High School.